Fucking thing!
Sucking me off in my car in the cold light of day. I suppose it won't go that far,
'cause you know what you are.
You're just a wank fantasy, a wank fantasy, something I thought of to arouse me. I'm sorry when you knocked, I was playing with my cock in the middle of a wank fantasy, in the middle of a wank fantasy. You're the mother of my best friend. You're still quite attractive, I'll give you 6 out of 10. What if one day my mate is out when I knock, and while his dad is at work you end up sucking my cock?
And I won't tell you to stop, because I like it a lot.
It's just a wank fantasy, a wank fantasy, something I thought of to arouse me. I'm sorry when you called, I was playing with my balls in the middle of a wank fantasy, in the middle of a wank fantasy. Celebrity off the box, like Lorraine Kelly or Samantha Fox. You saw my act on Opportunity Knocks, and you dragged me in the box and lifted your frock
and stuck my cock in your box.
It's just a wank fantasy, a wank fantasy, something I thought of to arouse me. I'm sorry when you texted, I was feeling very sexy in the middle of a wank fantasy, in the middle of a wank fantasy. You're that bird that works at the gym. You've got big knockers but you're still quite slim. You're watching on me changing in the cubicles, but when I pulled down your pants you had a cock and balls.
It didn't matter at all.
It's just a wank fantasy, a wank fantasy, something I thought of accidentally. I'm sorry when you emailed, I was nuts deep in a shemale, in the middle of a wank fantasy, in the middle of a wank fantasy, in the middle of a wank fantasy.